他会出现吗？现实不会跑去崇拜，换成法海格萨也会变成无定的。如果他进来，我们只能发现他的消失。放心，只要按我说的做就好。
Looks like you're the only journalist that made it out here. I'm looking forward to some nice pictures. Looks like you're the only journalist that made it.
Where's my little...
Quit screwing around!
No, have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy. Oh, where is my Madonna? Where is she? Madonna.
Hey, this is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. Those ain't zombies. What would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Eh, look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall and bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto!
Where do you suppose he went, anyway?
Good thing you've gotten out of the water. He's probably high.
I'll be with you the whole time, so
shopping with you. Something happens to raise my blood pressure.
What do you mean, every time?
You don't even come home most nights, let alone take me shopping.
So, I work for you.
You have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about. What the?
Madonna! Madonna!
are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently, those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you? I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you. can't answer your questions. Even if we rounded up everyone responsible and arrested them, I've still got my hands full with everything else that's going on around here.
You ain't planning on going back down into the mall, are you? I wouldn't do that if I were you. But you young folks never listen to me. Well.
Have you seen my wife now?
Looking for someone? I'll lend a hand.
Oh, that'd be great, fella. The name's Jeff Meyer, by the way.
I'm Frank. I'm a journalist.
Ha! Woo!
So you know what you're doing. Right on the other side of the warehouse, you'll find Paradise Plaza. There's lots of shops there. Restaurants, sporting goods, books, you name it. It's a pretty big mall, so you'll probably need to use the can now and then. Just check the map to find restrooms.
I really owe you one. Be careful when firing a gun near a propane tank. You don't want to hit it by accident.
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up. God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
I've got to help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on, I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat.
Thank you. shoppers.
Hold on to your socks, because we have news that will blow them right off. It's been 3 years since the Willamette Parkview Mall opened its doors to you and your family, and we're ready to celebrate. That's right. It's time for the Willamette Parkview Mall's third anniversary extravaganza. Starting on the 10th of next month, bring the whole family down to enjoy fun and games you'll never forget. Our parades, fun foods, and wacky activities will leave you saying, the Willamette